Everyone, welcome to my channel. Tonight I'm going to be watching the season premiere of The Walking Dead. This is episode number 100, so that makes it very exciting. This one is entitled Mercy. We'll get to see where our band of heroes left off. As you remember, in the season ending of season 7, Negan and the Trash People were run off by Rick, the Kingdom, and the Hilltop. Forgot for just a second. So it'll be interesting to see what plan Rick and the team come up with. And you know, at the end, Negan did declare that it was going to be all-out war. So we'll have to see who's going to strike first. So I'm very excited. Can't wait to see this episode, and looking forward to the season. I've not watched any of the trailers. The only trailer I've watched so far was the Comic-Con trailer. It was about a month ago or so, but I have not watched any of the other trailers, so I'm going to be completely surprised at whatever happens this episode. So I'm looking forward to it, and I hope you guys are as well. So let's take a look. Rick is looking feverish as ever. Deal with the cane. Another one bites the dust. Do you have a fever or something? Is he delirious?
That bigger world is ours by right. That we've come together. It's ours by right.
All right, Rick, don't get crazy like you did when you got to Alexandria. I got a feeling that's not Glenn Abraham's grave. I feel bad about this. Oh, it's weird now. Alright, so is that Rick in? I mean, well, we know it's Rick in the bed because we saw that in the Comic-Con trailer. We've been in there a while. Look at that beard. What's happening? Why does he have a fever? Oh, does he lose his hand? Is that Carl driving? Is that Carl? Oh my God, look how big he is. He's about 17, 18 years old now, and I bet you Judith is still about 2 years old. Wow.
Person without a home, that's everything.
Who the hell is that talking?
You've seen, been through things that you don't trust people. I get it. I get it. I don't either. I've been through things too.
Carl, don't put your gun down and turn your back to somebody that can ambush you.
It's not all my mom. That one, that's from the Quran.
I'm gone.
Who's that? Aziz Ansar?
I just wanted some food.
Who was shooting? Dad?
Head. I just wanted him gone.
He said that
I heard what he said, most of it. Mm-hmm. He could have been one of them.
He sure could have. Come on, Carl.
Spy.
there. Well, nobody now. I don't know if you'd die right away if you fell. Well, maybe you would. I don't know. Didn't seem that high. That's two down. He took his cigarette. Nice gun. He didn't kill a good number of people. And these people who are on watch aren't very alert. People, you know you don't want to do that. What's going on with Rick? Oh, he's making me nervous. What is about to go down? Everybody is super serious.
This is the end. I know you wanted to go with him.
So.
Too.
Yeah, probably stay at the house.
But I'll help you defend this place.
Y'all can't all die together.
Help me.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
You've been eating that Twizzler for the last hour. Here it come. Here it come.
Okay.
Close enough. All right,
let's go.
Got it?
Yeah.
Is this the same highway with the... They clothesline all those zombies? Who's that on the radio? The suspense is killing me. I know we're building up to something, I just need to know what it is. Is that Negan's way of torturing him, making him listen to that song over and over and over? What is happening right now?
Turned off the alarm.
I can manage without you for one moment.
What will I have? All of us? Hey, I didn't put that song on. Well,
what is going on?
Sorry.
What is happening? Eugene.
I see you got some little mud flaps with you.
Eugene.
So I'm not exactly feeling a reason for us to try throwing lead at each other. I care about my people. I don't want to just march them into the line of fire because I want to play my dick is bigger than yours. It is. We both know it.
Negan. But his lean to.
I'm also comfortable enough to accept the fact if it wasn't. I'm certainly not going to let my people die over that shit. Like you're about to.
What's going on?
So, Rick, what the hell can I do for you?
Simon. You're Gavin. And you?
Regina.
Rick, I'd feel remiss.
No.
Shut up.
I know who you are. Listen. You fine. The Savior's inside. All of you have a chance to survive here. To survive this.
Damn.
Y'all can live if you surrender. Can't guarantee it any time but now. Right now.
Be like, Negan, you ain't gonna make it. I love him. Love Jeffrey Dean Morgan.
Could that thing set it off?
Got it.
Yep, get him. Hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry.
So they surrender. And you and your little piss patrol doesn't kill them.
No, they kill you.
That sounds like a good deal. What about me, Rick? I told you. Twice.
I'm gonna kill you. Rick,
you have no idea.
He's stalling.
About to go down.
Keep your head on a swivel because he is stalling right now.
Think you have the numbers for this fight?
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's going to be bad. It's going to be bad. I know it's going to be bad.
You don't.
He's going to have like hundreds of people. I got a whistle, and there's gonna be like just people coming from everywhere. Gregory, what are you doing?
Who sends her what?
What do you have to say to Rick and the Piss Patrol, Gregory?
The hilltop stands with Negan and the Saviors. Any resident of the hilltop who takes up arms or who supports this ultimatum against the sanctuary or any of the saviors for that matter, they will no longer be welcome in the colony.
They're going to kill you, Gregory, so it really doesn't matter.
And?
Their families will be thrown out and will be left to fend for themselves.
Gregory, is that's supposed to be your deterrent? Somebody should have killed that damn weasel already.
You do what you need to do.
Kill Gregory, and then you don't have to worry about it. If you people...
All I have at the hilltop are a bunch of books and an old lobster bit.
Oh, Jesus, I know Jesus is not going...
Go back to separate...
Doesn't look like anyone's going, does it?
Separate wheat and shit.
Hilltop stands with Maggie.
And there you go, Gregory. Now you know where your place is. Morgan, hurry up. Damn, took you long enough.
And I am very, very disappointed.
I don't know why you did that, Simon.
Sounds like shit is going down, Rick.
Mm-hmm.
You lieutenants! You're gonna have to make up your minds.
Maybe we can take a time out, Joe.
It has to happen now.
Kevin's like, look, I ain't trying to die. Don't do Negan.
You're gonna make me count.
out.
I'm counting. 10.
Damn.
9.
Rick done got some balls.
8.
7. Shit. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy shit. Damn, why y'all wasting all those bullets? Don't just waste all them bullets for no reason. Shit, you gonna need them later. Uh-oh. What are they doing? This seems reckless. And they're not even trying, they're not even shooting back? Is that nigga laying on the ground? Get him. You ain't gonna kill him that easy. He came, that nigga came dying the first episode. At the rate those walkers walk, it'll take them 2 weeks to get to the sanctuary. Something's gotta go wrong. Oh, nigga's been hit. Oh, you talking all that smack? What are you doing? Stop. What's he dreaming? Is this a dream? Right. Let's go. He's one more time just for the. Where'd he get the Polaroid? That's cold blooded. Father Gabriel, come on now. Don't get caught. He getting ready to get held captive. He getting ready to get caught. He getting ready to get caught. Man of the cloth. Even though he see that mother... There ain't gonna be no moment. Oh, Gabriel, what are you doing? Let him have it. He need to get, please, limb to limb. So, you see? You see why you don't trust a snake? That. Yeah, look at you. Oh, well, no wonder. Cheryl. Where are they now? I'm loving this, but I am very confused about what is going on right now. We know our heroes can't win. We know something was... something... down, hurry up! Shit, that damn cloud of dust is gonna clear and there's gonna be walkers everywhere. Dude. Yep. Well, the sanctuary is about to be overrun with walkers, so they're gonna have to find somewhere else to live. Father Gabriel. Nigga gonna be like, hey, how you doing?
I hope you got your shitting pants on.
And he is not gonna have any problem bashing you in the skull, you fucking idiot.
I hope you're wearing them right now.
see what happens when you try to do a good deed. I don't know why you. Why is he crying?
I don't want to wait for it anymore. You don't either.
Oh. I know.
So we don't
have to happen.
If we start tomorrow, right now,
with everything we've beat, everything we've endured, above everything we become. If we start tomorrow, right now,
it's gonna happen.
No matter what comes next, we've won. We've already won.
If you think this has a happy ending, you haven't been paying attention. What's going on? So that was it. That was season 8, episode number 1. It's the 100th episode of The Walking Dead, Mercy. I don't know. That was a little too safe of an episode for me. You know, nothing really goes right for our heroes. So whenever we don't lose anyone, except for Father Gabriel, but, you know, that can't end well, especially considering Season 7 started on such a low note with the death of Glenn and Abraham. I'm a little nervous about what's going to happen. And they're doing a great job, I think, with the trailers, because it's really not giving anything away. I can't tell what's going to happen. But I do think these flashbacks or these images we're seeing from Rick, I think it's a dream sequence. I don't know. But let's just watch it and see what happens. We'll just have to see how it plays out. So thank you again for watching my reaction. See you next week.